Can anyone in the world talk faster than Tarzan Dan? It takes energy to talk that fast, and with some advice about what you can do to get that kind of energy, here's Tarzan Dan.
Hey, welcome to Making a Mess in the Kitchen with little old me, Tarzan Dan. Have you ever wanted to play pro ball? Yeah, probably. Hey, have you ever wanted to be the 1992 MVP for the World Series? Yeah, that would be very cool. Well, Pat Borders, the catcher for the Blue Jays, was, and he did it by eating right. And he told me about this really cool drink. It's called the Grand Slam Smoothie, and you are going to love it. Ooh. Yeah, now what you got to do is get a blender and a couple of different ingredients, and hey, get your parents to help you out on this if you need to. Okay, now what you do is you take a half a cup of orange juice, you stick it in there, then you take your cranberry juice and throw it in as well. And then you take your club soda, half cup of club soda, and throw it in as well. And you take a whole huge humongous banana and throw it in as well. And then you mix it up. And if I don't get it all over me, ooh, it should taste pretty good. Okay, la 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 la. That should be enough. And we take it out. And let's try it here. Ooh, I made it. This is a scary thing. Ooh. Okay, let's see. That is good. Pat Borders Grand Slam Smoothie.